Thanks. I mean, I do have to do the boss rush on the Lost, so let's give it a try, I suppose. Which means we've got to be quick, which means I can't look at the chat very much. Right. Our seed is 1TNRB373. Now, don't get me wrong, a run where we start with the Holy Mantle, you know, by having enough in the good dodging. By having enough in the Greed Donation Machine would probably be a way better idea. Way higher chance of success, especially on Boss Rush. Although, you only get that one extra hit, but still, one extra hit is a big deal. But you know, just because we can, we're gonna try it like this. We'll give it a couple of goes. We're not gonna spend the rest of the stream doing this, but, Custy, hello.
Yeah.
You're so quiet!
I'm panicking!
She's panicking! Why are you panicking?
Because I accidentally pressed the boss button. I haven't gotten any upgrades. I'm gonna die.
You accidentally pressed the boss button and you haven't got any upgrades.
Yeah, I died.
That's funny. Oh, she died. Oh, I'm sorry.
Hi, Gigabyte.
Hello, Gigabytes. Well, that really sucks that we got... Didn't know you were gonna be there. I looked away. Son of a bitch. Yeah, it's just hold fuck it. Oh, God. What happened? F. There you go. Let's hold R here for a second until we get at least near a curse room or item room. I don't care too much if it's like an amazing item. I mean, don't get me wrong, I would love an amazing item, but I'll try it with a crap one. I don't want to walk all the way there, basically. Oh my god, curse rooms much? Blaze, Blaze. Love the thing. So much booty. I mean, maybe there's a teleport, so we'll give it a try. There goes. Are you a wizard, Ari? Another curse room.
No!
Like, either give the brother 9 lives, or put me next to a treasure room that doesn't suck. Will this kill me? Yes. Yes, it will. Therefore, that sucks.
Fucker.
Oh, I was hoping I'd open the chest before he beat me up. Bastard. Come on,
oh, yeah,
give a brother great. Something that he can actually use. Like, again, it doesn't have to be great, just give me something I can use. Good enough, I can use it! Alright, there's the new seed. You know what, I will use one here, we might even get all the pots.
Stop it!
We got 3 of the pots. And we got nothing from them, but that's okay. And hey, it's something to reroll, which actually...
Holy
do I
want to
do that? Do I want to reroll it right now? Oh my god, oh my god! Oh, you farted on me! Almost knocked me in the fire! Jesus! Wow! Man, that was good going. He almost farted me into that fire. That was terrifying. Anyway, what I was going to say was, we could reroll it. We won't keep the scatterness of the bombs, but we'll keep our 4 bombs. Oh, that's... Son of a bitch! I can't get used to those fires not being mine, because they come from Fire Mind as well, and you can walk through those ones. God damn it.
I have a black and white cat. His name is Mario.
Yeah, you can. His name Mario. I mean, that's crap, but we'll keep going. Oh, it's a double floor. Really, really small double floor. Alright. Something I can use? Yes, exactly. And then we'll reroll that, because it's shite into something. Alright. I guess that's better. We got even more bombs now. What a way to die. Thank you. Take it easy, Twilight Link. Epic dodging, I know. And again, there's the seed, just in case I didn't show it this time, which I get the feeling I probably didn't. What I do like now is that when you die, they show the seed there. So, you know, if you forget, at least people can see it that way. If you die. But, of course, you don't want to die. Oh, my God. Look at him. He's tiny. He's looking adorable. I don't think I'll ever get over that. I was like, oh, look. It's so tiny. All right. Let's blow this shit up. Hey. I like it. Now just give me a Holy Mantle with 9 lives and we can get going here. Oh, my God. Yoink. Yoink! Yoink! Custy?
Yeah, this run's going better.
What you doing?
I had to start another run because, you know, well, I suck.
No, you don't suck. Who are you playing as? You're still playing as Blue Baby on Greed Mode?
Still playing Blue Baby in Greed Mode.
Okay.
Fucking fuck, fuck, fuck!
Well, it's not the secret room down there. I don't know where the bloody hell is gonna be. Boom, boom, boom. I'm dying as the Lost to try and get the boss rush.
I want it in my room.
To spend the night together, to know and forever. Cascade. Aww.
Boom, boom, boom. I want a double boom.
Oh my
boom.
God. Stop it, retro Jason Vision.
In my room.
What, you take that. Take that and you call me in the morning. Don't call me in the morning. Alright, let's go. Little horn. You make me horny, baby. Yeah! And yes, I did intentionally hit that with the QB thing, the ball, whatever.
Raven, that's a nice name.
No, you fucker! Oh, I still hit him. Thanks, dude. Oh, I thought he was gonna pop out there. You dick. You dick. You dick. Please die. Whoa! Okay.
5.5. Stop it.
Die. Right, really good items so far. And we got to deal with the devil. Don't be Krampus. Okay. This is good. This is not 9 lives, but it's good. I'm not going to explore. I'm just going to keep going. And take it easy, Tom.
Bye, Tom!
Tom ain't here, and he didn't leave a note on the table, etc., etc. Oh, God. I hate these things. These stupid diagonal shooting things. Confuse them, turd. Yeah. Oh, it does damage as well, because that guy died. Interesting! I didn't know that was a game. Oh, why not? Whoa. Damn. Take it nice and easy, man. I mean, again, we're trying to get the boss rush here, but on the plus side, if we miss it, we still have something to aim for, because we still haven't beaten the dark room or the chest. Even though the game says we have done the chest, the game is lying. The game is a filthy liar.
What's the... I don't know what this does. I'm scared to get it. I'll get it.
What you getting?
Okay, so...
Whoa!
It's forever picking up useless shit.
What did you get?
I picked up the D10.
The D10. The D10 is crap. What did you think it was?
I don't know. I didn't know what it was.
Oh, okay. Well, you don't need to blame yourself, man. You don't know what it is. This is how we learn, by failing. Hate those things. Oh, why not have a couple more of them? Because, you know, shit. Don't get pinned in the corner. Just take time. You need to die now, because you're spawning way too many of these fucking things. Stop it! Stop it, you fuck! Eh. Alright, just take them out. Remember, don't go diagonal. Don't do it. Oh, Gray Man, she ain't what she used to be, ain't what she... Why will you not give me something good from those damn mushrooms lately? Oh, man, we could die here. Things that charge like that from multiple directions are a real pain in the dick. Cheer up, champ!
Thanks.
You're welcome. You want to give me a crawl space? A good crawl space? Like a black market that has 9 lives and everything else I could ever possibly dream of. Well, it does seem to be a clean room. I ain't touching that button, at least not yet. Oh, I have to open the door. Okay. Sure. Please be a black market with 9 lives and other stuff. It's not a black market. I'm gonna take it again. Spawn transformation. They know how to make me take this shit, don't they? Why am I up here?
Yeah. Everything else so can make weird. Me take shit.
Yes, Kirsty, what you said.
Take that shit.
Yeah, take that shit.
Take it hard.
Can you guys do an MP3 of Kirsty singing the shark song, please? You know, I've tried to convince her to record the whole thing and put it on YouTube. I said she'd get like 1 million views. She won't do it. Shit. Oh, you fucking... How many bullets, man? And of course the fucking stupid collar didn't revive me. Nipples. All right, whatever. It happens, you know? It happens. Bloody annoying, but it happens. Alright, give me something, man. Give a brother something. You know, get... Oh, that was a treasure. God damn it. Stupid curse of the bloody basement bollocks. Can't see what I'm doing. Anytime. Thank you. 9 lives, you know, 9 lives. Right then. Whatever. So, tell us about your run.
I'm on the caves. I have tech 0.5, mom's panties, magic mushroom.
That's pretty good. Tech 0.5, magic mushroom? I'd like to have that. Whoa. Yoink. Oh my god. That was terrifying. It still kind of remains to be terrifying. We killed a couple of them.
Aw, thank you, Thomas.
Thomas was alone.
Yes.
That's a game.
I know.
It's made by a British person called Mike Bithell. Spelled Bithell.
Yes.
He also made, oh my god, another game called, nope, can't remember. But he made another game recently.
I got a little Steven.
You sure did. That's who you call Blackface. No, no, no. Hey, Bumbo! Bumbo doesn't know. Don't tell Bumbo. Bumbo won coin! Bumbo's really good, by the way, for those of you that don't know. Okie dokie. Yeah, he's really good. He levels up with coins like a Pokemon. And when he gets to like level 4 or something, he does insane damage. And he's really good at tracking enemies. So if we can get like Bumbo Nord Leaf, we can just sit there and let Bumbo take care of it. When all else fails, Bumbo will take care of it. Bumbo Insurance. Get yours now. I can imagine an insurance thing called being called Bumbo as well. That sounds like something that would happen in the UK. Bumbo Insurance. I mean, there's Geico. We're not rerolling this wrong. We have Bumbo. Fucking GG after Nord Leaf.
Do you have Aflac?
What?
Aflac?
What are you talking about?
The insurance, Aflac.
Ben Affleck?
No, it's called Aflac. Apparently, it's only in my country.
Never heard of it.
And it's... I have to show you the advertisement. It's a duck. And he goes, Aflac!
Yeah, it sounds like something I could believe. Someone said, my wife wants Kirsty to sing the shark song, a vote poll in chat. But I don't think she's gonna listen to a poll. But, I mean, you know.
You can donate or go listen to it on his channel.
Exactly.
But if I get into the mood, yes, I will sing it.
There you go. It's on my channel as a highlight. Also, it is, part of it at least, is the donation sound.
Yes, it is.
It's because I'm a horrible shill. Does Bumbo do anything as a head? I don't think he does. Guess we need to get Bumbo some coins. Bumbo one coin.
Oh, Bumbo, the thing that I told you about.
Bumbo. Limbo. Yes, Bumbo.
I was having so much fun with Bumbo.
Whoa. Yeah, I always have fun with Bumbo. Okay.
Oh my god.
You didn't do that. That was a little close. A little close.
Little Vico! Oh,
he's got like no tell when he's gonna shoot. He just does it. Just fucking does. He doesn't even care. Whoa, that almost hit me. Go, go, go. Oh, pick you up just so I don't have to look at you. You disgust me. Let's leave. Oh, we have another bow. Oh my god, we're fucked. All kinds of fucked.
I'm stuck currently.
Bumbo, get him, Bumbo! 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 Okay, that's the hard part-ish. This is also a hard part. But those two are definitely the most debilitating, like, likely to kill me on the haunts. Haunt is also very likely to kill me. I don't care if this fight takes 10 minutes, I'm gonna try and be as careful as I possibly bloody can. So, still alive, Kirsty?
For now.
Okay. Got your magic mushroom, you take 0.5, do you?
I got Ludovico too.
You got Ludovico too?
Mm-hmm.
Does that work with tech 0.5? Do you still like fire the thing from your head?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool. I guess the direction might be a bit fucked up. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I guess the direction might be a bit fucked up when you're,
Fucked up,
controlling
super
the
fucked
Ludovico
up, super
tier, though.
Fuck. Well, I went from, like, 7 hearts to 3.
This is so good, but we have no defense, man! Bumbo and Brimstone! Together at last!
Together at last.
Bumbo Stone! Shark Song, please vote for Shark Song. Again, it's a highlight on my channel, it's also the donation sound.
Yeah.
Make of that what you will. In other words, give me ad revenue or give me money, dear, basically.
Wow.
Well, I'm just being fucking honest, you know? A man's got a shill what a man's got a shill. And there's a seed in case we didn't look at it. Because I suspect we're about to die any second, so, you know. Fucking hell. Bumble want coin. Bumble like coin. I should probably... Well, it's... Yeah. Please just give me 9 lives from that red chest. A random red chest. That's all I want. Just 9 lives. That's all I want. I mean, I want some other stuff as well, but for now, that's all I want. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. There... Yes. Okay, a bunch of money.
So
that's right, Bumbo needs it.
And, it disappeared.
Alright, Bumbo, you can have the rest of the coins. Don't worry, buddy. I'm sorry. I forgot you were there, frankly. You're just a floating head at the moment. Doing absolutely nothing. That's not a coin. I was gonna give that to you. Don't be turrets. Ooh. Companionship? Like me and Bumbo. We're companions. We're the best of Bumbo friends. Aw, come on, man. I don't like this room, by the way. Alright, this actually ain't that bad. I mean, don't get me wrong, we'll probably die now I've said that, but it shouldn't be that bad. I can show myself the world with the world card. I could reroll my run a bunch here, but why would you do that with Bumbo and Brimstone?
Yeah, why would you do that? Bumbo's amazing.
Yeah. I can't get any bloody friggin'... Oh, look, I got the D8 that you got that rerolls your stats. I'm gonna be doing that. Secret room. Yeah, whatever. We don't have any bombs right now. Stop calling. I don't wanna talk anymore. Oh, come on. Give me a coin for Bumbo, man. What is that? It's a D something. Rerolls rewards. Yo, what does the D7 do? I have no idea. Oh! It rerolls the room, so I get more enemies? I guess so you can clear the room again. That was a little scary. I'm glad I did it on an easy room. Oh, thanks.
It's basically so you can farm. So if you get a room with coins...
I'm gonna kill myself
doing
this.
Give them to Bumbo.
Well, I'm not
and
getting any coins for Bumbo,
like,
is the problem.
Chests, if you get chests with items in it, you can break the game again.
Woo! Breaking the game! I mean, I don't think that's going to be happening anytime soon, but, dear. It is an interesting idea. Man, I'm going to play this a little... Well, actually, no. I was going to play it to hopefully get coins to give Bumbo, but, I mean... We're going to be kind of close to the shop if we head towards the boss. Where's the other secret room? We can't see it. Fucking balls. Oh, God.
I got the mark.
You sure did.
Yes, I did. I'm on the womb again.
The mark's good. You're on the womb. Good luck, I have every faith in you. Bumbo, come get it, buddy. Come and get it. There's a good Bumbo. Oh man, he was straight on that shit. Look, he leveled up! What? Bumbo is evolving! You dropped a coin for yourself, you greedy little shit? There you go. He dropped a coin for himself! He just threw it up in the air and then went and retrieved it. Oh, that's my Bumbo. What is he? Oh, hey, Cricket. This is such a good run, but we still die in one shot. This is so... Oh, my God. Ah! I want to do that, but I want to do that. I think we should try and take on the bosses first. Oh, God, run. Kill the easy ones. Okie dokie. Give me coins for Bumbo. Donation for the Bumbo, Governor. Penny for the... Wait. Penny for the Bumbo! You mentioned you were not fond of platformers, but what about the old Mega Man games? I remember playing a couple of them when I was younger. I remember liking them, but I remember being very bad at them. Again, I've never actually said I don't like platformers. I've said I'm bad at them. I like them, I'm just bad at them. Like, Spelunky is a platformer. The worst part of Spelunky for me is... Oh, they're different. They look very similar. The worst part for me when it comes to Spelunky is that I'm really bad at the platforming parts. I'm not so bad at, like, the combat and stuff like that, though.
No,
you know, people would argue.
I haven't said eight.
These triple shot dudes are terrifying. Like, so hard to dodge.
I'm just sad because I died again.
Aw. You died again?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to hear that. Penny for the Bumbo, Governor. Ooh, that's really good.
You guys want to hear a story? I don't really have a story to tell.
Bumbo. No, Bumbo! God damn it, Bumbo. I need that. You fuck. Alright, go over here. Bumbo, get over here. No, Bumbo! No, it's a bad Bumbo! Bad Bumbo! Alright, we got enough money. I kind of want to get enough money for the car, just in case it's a chaos car, but I mean, we're so early in the game right now, I'm not going to bother. If we were near the end, I might go for it. Alright. We taking all the bosses? We have.
How do the keeper penny tears?
You got the penny tears? They're actually not that great. I don't think they do any extra damage or anything like that. They just look kind of cool. Have I ever tried Shovel Knights? Funny you should mention that. I actually bought Shovel Knight and haven't played it yet. I will probably record and or stream it. So there you go. I will be doing Shovel Knight at some point. Let's not do that and say we did. Just shoot. Just bloody shoot. Okay. We're gonna be needing the battery or what we have.
But I have. Oh, but it could turn. It turns enemies into coins when you kill them, like by chance.
Yes, it does do that as well. That's the one really good thing. Oh, Bumbo shoots. Does he shoot when I shoot? Yes, he does.
No.
Okay.
Oh, I thought he shot randomly. I could have sworn he shot randomly.
I think he does do other stuff randomly as well, but apparently he's only shooting. At least at the moment, I think he may be able to evolve again. He's either at level 3 or 4.
He'll be crawling around if on
four
he's
crawling. Motherfucker be crawling up in this his a yo.
He'll go towards enemies if he's fully evolved. And fucking demolish.
Penny for the Bumbo, Governor! Yeah, I think, well, I'm gonna say that because I think you are. Well, actually, no, maybe he's not. I still think he's got one more stage to go. Yeah, right? Oh, shit. Hands. Why'd it have to be hands? Penny for the Bumbo, Governor. Holy crap, that was really scary. I didn't know it was going to be that kind of hand. To know it was that kind of party.
Why did you tell a story then?
Who, me?
I guess you.
Jason is not going to be telling stories right now. Jason is like really concentrated on trying not to die as the Lost.
Okay.
On what is a really good run so far.
Fair enough.
Jason might tell you a story afterwards. If you're good. But probably not.
Thanks, Jason.
Stop calling, I don't want a Bumbo anymore. I left my head and my heart on the dance floor. Bumbo, get it! And you better level up, you shit. Alright, he did. He's the Hunchback of Bumbo Dom. Oh my Christ.
Which you still haven't seen.
Yep, correct. He drops bombs now. Oh, that's a little terrifying, Bumbo.
Be careful.
Oh, try. Full health. Oh boy! Thanks! I'm fine, I just, like, shit my pants for a second there. Because I didn't realize that was a brimstone shooting one until the very last second, and then I dodged. I was like, oh, this is one of those guys. Oh my god. Whoa. No, Bumbo. You don't need it now. Now it's daddy's money. You die now. Thank you. Going to take this. Going to blow you up. Going to get good shit. And get good shit.
I
think the key. Have a shop. Ugh, it could be greed. Be greed. We don't have enough money, so it's not even worth the risk, because greed very well may nail me.
Well,
you got damn triple shots that I don't like. Yo. What floor are we in? Oh my Christ. That's one. We're on time for boss rush, is the thing. But, scary is the word I would use to describe it. Scary. Alright, let's go have a look over here. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't like those enemies. Oh, okay, I forgot they were there. I will take you, and you know what? We just gotta run straight through this room, and I'm gonna stop. Go, 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 go. Okay, let's go take on the bus. Hopefully get 9 lives here now. And holy mental. And,
everything else you want.
Abaddon or something? Oh, the cage. I'm gonna fucking die. Bumbo, get him. Get him, Bumbo. Get him, Bumbo. Bumbo. Bumbo, kick the shit. Oh, there's a turret. Why would you do that? Such bad timing. Bumbo, 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 bumbo. Okay. Cage is down. Dig it a deal. Don't Krampus. There's no Krampus. These are pretty good. Gotta watch out for the fires. Let's go. Let's just go. I guess we'll blow you up, please. Come on. Yeah.
I'll take it.
You love Shovel Knights? what was that? Shovel Knight has a sick soundtrack. Also, Castle in the Darkness is also a good game with a great soundtrack. I don't think I've heard of that one. Actually, maybe I have. I don't know. It's a bit of a generic name, so it's kind of hard to remember. Castle in the Darkness. I mean, is there any point in me giving Bumbo... is there any point in me giving Bumbo more money? I don't think there is.
He can drop items, I think.
Oh, he can drop items. Yeah, all right. I mean, I'd like to go to the shop at some point. But, you know.
Then don't worry about it.
Just blow it up. Just blow it up. Don't go near it. Yeah. Bumbo. Woo! You almost got me there, you motherfucker. All right, we're fine. I just realized I could have diplopied some of the stuff that we picked up earlier, but... Well, actually, might have been worth it for the baby and the double knives. Yeah, I guess we'll consider it on this treasure room here. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Holy shit, that was so close. Bumbo, what are you trying to do to me, man? Not gonna be diploporying. No, you know, whatever. Words. I hate it.
What's the eye that has, like, red around it, and it's like a red eyeball?
What's the eye that has red around it and it's like a red eyeball? Sounds like, freezing shots, the contacts.
Okay.
If it is, it's real good. Get it, Bumbo. Oh, you can't. You can't go over gaps now because you're not a floating head anymore.
Well, I'm gonna get Halo first and then that.
Get him, Bumbo. Yeah! Not a champ.
I figured Halo is better.
Yes. There's nothing as heartwarming as a boy, his Bumbo, and his multi-dimensional baby brother. Yes. I just love the word heartwarming. It's very... Oh, fucking hell.
It's very heartwarming.
I knew I had to go for that thing because I knew they deactivate the second you hit the thing.
Did, really scary. I know this is very random, but did everybody hear that, SeaWorld is not going to be doing, orca shows anymore?
No, no orca shows at SeaWorld anymore. What will I do? Bumbo?
Have you seen that documentary, by the way?
Documentary?
Blackfish. Yeah.
Blowfish? No.
Blackfish.
Blackfish? Blackface? No, I haven't.
You should watch it.
Oh my god. If that rock hadn't been there, I'd have been dead, probably. I mean, I might have gone up otherwise, but I don't know. I don't trust myself. At some point, the game's gonna have to give me Holy Mantle and 9 lives. I can only keep this up so long. Oh my god. Leave. No. I hate those things. No. Alright. Does the multi-dimensional baby even work? Let's have a look. I don't think it is working with Brimstone. Actually, it looked like there was a second Brimstone there. Come over here. Yeah, it looks like it is going through him. There's like a weird thing going on with that. It looks like he's shooting Brimstone as well. I don't know how that works. What are you? The sun. The barrel of the sun, the palm of my hand, etc., etc. Die now! Thank you. I really don't want to go in the shop because I feel like I'll die to greed. Shit. Go. But I mean, we could diplopia. Well, actually, can't you diplopia the boss rush and get all of the items? I think you can. Hmm. Interesting. Might be what we have to do here. I mean, we still got to live to boss rush, and we got a tough fight coming up before then. Like, right now. I'm actually going to use the sun card just to do some damage, which did absolutely no damage. Beautiful! Fantastic! I'm really glad I did that. Whoa. The fuck, man? That thing came at me so fast! Jesus fuck! Alright, I died. That sucks, man. That was going so well. Alright, I guess for now, we'll...